shipping to Mexico by ground. Is it really that complicated? When you have the right logistics partner in place, it is actually quite simple. Here are 8 interesting points to consider. First, you must send in advance the commercial invoice, the NAFTA certificate of origin, and the packing list to the Mexican customs broker or to his counterpart on the American side. Second, your invoices must show the following information: complete business address of the seller and the buyer, tax ID number of the seller. If you are a Canadian company, the tax ID would be your business number, the RFC number of the buyer, and the agreed Incoterms between you and your customer. Third, product quantities declared on the invoices must show exactly what is being shipped. Any wrong declaration will be penalized by Mexican customs. Fourth, tariff classifications are not final until the merchandise has been inspected physically by the Mexican customs broker. Fifth, Mexican customs does not accept any numbers or codes as merchandise description. Complete technical information must be provided, accompanied if possible by catalogs, design sheets, or other pertaining information that will help to better identify your product. Sixth, if your customer is importing for the first time, he has to be registered as an importer with the SAT, a division of the Ministry of Finance and Public Credit. Seventh, keep in mind that before your shipment crosses into Mexico, all duties and taxes must be paid to the Mexican customs broker. And eighth, you need to be aware that any delay at the border due to customs-related matters may result in equipment detention charges or storage charges. Now you are all set. So, shipping cargo to Mexico? Go LAC, Latin American Cargo. Contact us today for more information.